Hey everyone, we are 2 a.m. That's two assholes on a microphone. My name is Dirk. This is Crystal, and today we have Dax featuring Yelawolf. Fame.
Okay. We've both been looking forward to this one. It's another one off of Dax's new album.
It's called Pain, not, yeah, Pain Pains Paintings.
Just brought a black Bentley truck, but I got no black tuxedo. I ain't even put a post up, giving no fucks, no ego.
Bought a black Bentley,
but no black tuxedo.
Didn't put a post up, no ego. In other words, he's not flaunting what he's got. That's cool.
Tuxedo. I ain't even put a post up, giving no fucks, no ego. No, that's a lie, homie. We all got a little bit of high rise, homie. A PBR, yeah.
You know that's a lie, homie. We all got a bit of high rise, homie.
Maybe we all show off a little bit.
Yeah.
Go. No, that's a lie, homie. We all got a little bit of high rise, homie. A PBR, yeah, but I got bub on the shelf. I'm in love with myself, won't die lonely. You asking why?
I'm in love with myself, I won't die lonely.
That's true.
Not why me, homie. Get tough, don't cry on me, bitch. I suffered to get rich. I became a president, but they can't put a tie on me. Got my mama a new whip. A CVO clean as a new Q-tip. A Harley Davidson track, the hard way that's been right. I gave part of my life just to do this. And gave part of my heart.
Gave part of my life just to do this. And I like that he's taking care of his mama.
Yeah.
A Harley Davidson track, the hard way that's been right. I gave part of my life just to do this. And gave part of my heart when Charlie Fat died. No, my brother wasn't on the block, crack guy. Blood on my face from the shot, trap side. I didn't realize I was baptized at the time.
Go back a bit.
Part of my life just to do this. And gave part of my heart when Charlie Fat died. No, my brother wasn't on the block, crack guy. Put on my face.
When Charlie Fat died. Gave part of my heart when Charlie Fat died.
From the shot, trap side. I didn't realize I was baptized at the time. But the time was a rhyme. I could find a compartment of.
Didn't realize I was baptized at the time.
I didn't realize I was baptized at the time. But the time was a rhyme, I confined and compartmentalized. I built like a builder, building I drilled up dirt to a tiller, marginalized. And part of it's pride, the other part of it is my eyes. What I've seen, what I've done, what I've lost, what I've won, I was made to become that guy. So when it's day.
Go back.
A tiller, marginalized. And part of it's pride, the other part of it is my eyes. What I've seen, what I've done, what I've lost, what I've won.
What I've seen, what I've done, what I've lost.
Yeah. Part of it's pride, but part of it's what he's seen, what he's done, what he's lost.
When I was made to become that guy, so when it stays like.
I was made to become that guy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What I've seen, what I've done, what I've lost, what I've won, I was made to become that guy. So when it stays like, hit the boy in the leather jacket, that's me at the steeple. Rock and roll, here's the church. Rock and roll, here's the people. And we're all evil, always wanting something new to be famous.
I can't understand what he's saying there, baby. You might need to help me.
I'll try.
And we're all evil.
We're all evil.
Always wanting something new.
Always wanting something.
Be famous.
Be famous.
People. We've been watching over you.
We've been watching over you.
They've been watching and looking right through a peephole.
They've been watching and looking right through the peephole.
Yep.
All right, Dax, you're gonna come with it.
Fame is nice, so I'ma need some insurance on it. Yeah, they've been watching and looking right through a peephole. Claim fame is nice, so I'ma need some insurance on it so I can get half of what it equals.
Back.
And looking right through a peephole. Claim fame is nice, so I'ma need some insurance on it so I can.
Claim fame is nice, but it's not. I'ma need some insurance.
Yeah. To get half of what it equals.
Half in case I turn evil is reparations for the misled people. I never met.
Reparations for the misled people.
It equals the other half in case I turn evil is reparations for the misled people. I never meant to do that, but in between the alcohol and shows and a couple of bad hoes, I may have fell a little bit off track. See,
I never meant to do that, but in between the alcohol and shows, a couple of hoes, I may have
bad hoes.
Yeah, I may have fell off.
A little bit off track. See, I was never meant to fall in line. Every track was a stand.
I was never meant to fall in line. Every track was a stand.
Couple of bad hoes, I may have fell a little bit off track. See, I was never meant to fall in line. Every track was a stand. I don't walk left, right, unless we talking about a marching band. The headspace.
I don't walk left, right, unless we talking about a marching band. Mm-hmm. That's awesome, Dax.
Headspace that I'm in. Got these people looking at me like a Martian man. They trying to butter me up.
Got people looking at me like a Martian man. They're trying to butter me up. Yeah, you get to a certain level, and that's going to happen. People. Oh, yeah.
They're gonna want to get on your good side and get what they can get from you.
Yep.
Duran said my soul was the cause to trend in my consciousness, and as a result, I ain't never fucking picking up the call again. I don't give a fuck.
Ooh, nice, Dax.
Got a little aggressive on that little bit there.
The cause to trend in my consciousness, and as a result, I ain't never fucking picking up the call again. I don't give a fuck what you say. I ain't never gonna change, but I came and
I ain't gonna pick up the call again. I don't give a fuck what you're saying. Never gonna change. In other words, don't be telling me what to do.
As a result, I ain't never fucking picking up the call again. I don't give a fuck what you say. I ain't never gonna change, but I came and I did it my way. I got the crowd packed, screaming words back, saying Dax every time I hit the goddamn stage. Pussy, you ain't gonna touch what I made. Don't you ever try to say that you know or you feel my pain. We not the same. I'm off the chain. I'm in the storm, but man, terrain, and I ain't fucking with bad.
Ooh. Go back.
Every time I hit the goddamn stage, pussy, you ain't gonna touch what I made. Don't you ever try to say that you know or you feel my pain. We not.
Don't ever try to say that you know or you feel my pain.
Mm-hmm.
The same, I'm off the chain, I'm in the storm, but man.
We're not the same, I'm off the chain, I'm in the storm.
Mm-hmm.
Terrain and I ain't fucking with bad vibes. Dax is an American pastime, blowing up on the feet like.
I ain't fucking with bad vibes. Hell yeah.
I'm in the storm, but man, terrain and I ain't fucking with bad vibes. Dax is an American pastime, blowing up on the feet like a landmine, so don't ever.
Dax is an American pastime, blowing up like what?
Like a landmine.
Like a landmine. Yeah, he is, mm-hmm. And he's getting a lot bigger, too.
Ask why I'm the bad guy, cause that's what happens when you something they can't find. As I look into my eyes and pass by the mirror lies, I see someone broken inside that hides as the fame deprived but.
Pass by the mirror, I see somebody broken inside.
Mm. He's mentioned that a couple of times in this album.
Yeah.
Look into my eyes and pass by the mirror lies. I see someone broken inside that hides as the fame deprived, but helps build the light that they all define as one.
Help build the light that they all define. Yeah, everybody wants to put you in a box and tell you what you are.
Mm-hmm, usually. It's pretty par for the course, these people, though.
Well, in day-to-day life, people mm-hmm. do that. They make assumptions about you, and when you don't fall in line and you don't fit in the box that they built for you, mm-hmm. they get mad at you.
Yep.
Someone broken inside that hides as the fame deprived, but helps build the light that they all define as one of a kind.
Always wanting something.
Yep.
Now, I like it. It's not my favorite off this album, but no. it was well done.
It was well done. I was expecting a little bit more aggression from Yella, to be honest.
The hook was a bit slow for me. I think it kind of took me a bit out of the song. But I like the layering that they did with it.
Yeah. As far as the musicality of it, the beat was pretty... It was pretty steady. It wasn't anything spectacular.
Mm-hmm.
But it was a good solid beat to go along with it. The verses were good.
The verses were really good.
I enjoyed the hell out of the verses.
Yep. You did a good job. And I'm glad that we checked this one out. I hope you all enjoyed it. Let us know what you think of it down in the comments below.
Like, share, subscribe.
Ring our little bell.
Do all the things.
Be blessed, y'all.
Peace.